training in Fredericksburg, Virginia. This is Louie. He's a 10-month-old Aussie, mini Aussie. He's here for our famous 2-week board and train program. He's here just to learn all his commands where he can do them off leash. He's also here because he likes to bark and act a little crazy when he sees people. It's more of like an insecurity thing. And he does have some leadership issues. So right now his parents just left. He's super anxious about that and is trying to run and bark and tell them to come back. Which I think he thinks he's the pack leader right now. I already talked to owners about everything like that. And they know there's some things they have to change when they get home to rectify and fix stuff. But I'm going to go through his commands that he knows and show you what he can do from today with the He's like, no thank you, lady. All right, guys, enjoy his after video. He's going to be amazing after this. Good boy.